connecting the Focus Blue to a computer via Bluetooth. To use the Focus Blue with JAWS wirelessly over Bluetooth, you must first configure a Bluetooth partnership between the Focus and your computer. Move quickly to your computer's Bluetooth settings by typing the word Bluetooth in the search edit box.
B-L-U-E-T-O-O-T-H, Bluetooth and other devices settings, system settings, press right to switch preview. Enter. Settings, Bluetooth and other devices, add Bluetooth or other device button.
Check to make sure Bluetooth is enabled.
Bluetooth button, off.
Press spacebar to enable Bluetooth.
Space, on.
Make sure your Braille display is powered on. I'll navigate back up to the add device button with shift tab.
Bluetooth and other devices, add Bluetooth or other device button. Base, add a device, choose the kind of device you want to add, Bluetooth button.
We'll press spacebar here.
Space, add a device, make sure your device is turned on and discoverable. Select a device below to connect, cancel button. List box, unknown device, 1 of 5. Focus 14BT20 to E76698.
I'll press enter.
Enter, Focus 14BT20 to E76698. Enter the PIN for Focus 14BT20 to E76698. Edit.
I've been prompted for the PIN code to connect this device. I'll enter 0000.
0000.
Then tap.
Connect button.
And enter.
Enter. Done button. Enter. Bluetooth and other devices.
My Focus is now paired with my computer wirelessly over Bluetooth.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.